Also, on the first floor along the back wall, you'll see a row of carrels, and they all have electrical outlets where you can plug in laptops if you need to. And those are for individual study